How to make a tail. Draw the shape you want the tail to be. Cut it out. Trace it onto fox fur. Cut it out. Glue or sew all the sides except for the top. Stuff it with stuffing. Glue or sew the top. Cut out a piece of foam like this. Glue or sew it onto the top of the tail. Put it onto a belt, and it's done.